There once was an astronaut who lived in a ship. With their dazed eyes, who could know what's in their mind? From Astra World there we find an astronaut going places unknown. Far from home. They sit in the dining room looking into the distance. They look out the glass. They miss home. The astronaut turns toward the door. They want to explore. They see the emptiness of space through the slowly sliding hole. They wander out into the darkness, like a mole, searching for something more. They wander for an eternity they don't know what for, through that metal spaceship door. They see something in the distance. Through their eyes, blinding light and a giant figure. They go close to the object and wonder what it is. They examine the object. And its true appearance is given.
I can give you rich rubies. You want it, my friend? It's yours.
And so, the astronaut was driven to madness by the merchant's deal.